Hey, hear me out. What if Charlie Puth's light switch was played on trumpet and had some kind of fun trumpet horn line in the background? Okay, first we need some drums. Perfect. Next, we need a bass. Great. Next, we need some chords. Perfect. Now we need some like wah wah type of sound.
Let's go to the mute bag.
Nah.
No.
Nah.
Perfect.
Now add the melody and the horn line and you get this.